Trunk number 6 over Juneteenth from the Brazos Valley African American Museum. Let's see what's inside.
Who Rosa Parks is.
She's a black lady who used to, she would sometimes be with Martin Luther King Jr. sometimes.
Okay, what happened with Rosa Parks in the bus?
She sat on the front.
She did, didn't she? And yeah. She wasn't supposed to, was she?
No.
But she did. And that's kind of what started civil rights. She stood up for her own rights and tried to make African Americans equal.
It goes just like this, and you gotta sound, make it look sound like an instrument, okay? Ready? Here we go. Bibbidi bobbidi bop boop bip bop bibbidi bobbidi bobbidi bop skitty scat bop.
We wanna know what y'all would do if y'all were president. So, we have some lines. Y'all can either write what y'all would like to do if y'all were president.
Who are you drawing, Jaden?
Martin Luther King?
That looks really good.
So, for our acrostic poem, we started with the J in Juneteenth, and that's our line is June 19th, 1865. And that was the day that the African American slaves received freedom from slavery in Texas.
This is Gerald Carter. And what's interesting about him is that he was actually from Bryan, Texas. So it's cool because you have your very own athlete from this town. He even went to Bryan High School.
People can be different because of many things.